woke up this morning, saw a world full of trouble. Now I thought, how'd we ever get so far down, and how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did. Yeah. I created you. If not us, then who?
Hi, I'm Miranda.
Hi, I'm Lydia.
Hi, I'm Katie.
Hi, my name's Erica.
Hi, I'm Angelina.
Hi, my name's Melanie.
Hi, I'm Lolly.
Hi, my name is Carrie.
Hi, my name is Debbie.
I'm from Portland, Oregon in the United States.
I'm from England.
I'm from New Zealand.
I'm from Alberta, Canada.
And I'm from Virginia in the United States.
And I'm from Chicago in the United States.
From Fiji.
I'm from British Columbia, Canada.
And I am from Indiana in the United States.
In January, we are traveling from New Zealand to South India.
And I'm going to India to love the unloved.
To bring a voice to the voiceless.
To witness the power of prayer.
To learn Bhangra.
To be God's hands and feet.
To help the oppressed.
To do life the real Indian way.
To celebrate with the nations.
To sing with the Tamilian people.
Hey!
2 months ago, we needed $45,000, but now we are only in need of $10,000 to help us get over there. Now is your chance to do something. You can donate to this website. Specify that you're donating for South India. Every dollar counts.